Liposuction is extremely safe. When we do the patients with oral sedation, they're not recumbent on the operating table, so the likelihood of getting a blood clot in the legs is almost zero. Infection is almost unheard of with liposuction. Any significant complications with liposuction are just very, very minimal. So of the operations that we do in aesthetic surgery, liposuction would be considered one of the safest.